Okay, this is step four, and it's probably one of the most key steps in kicking a punt. It's contact. So what we want to do as a kicker, you want to make sure your foot is extended out, pointed to where you're going to go. This part of your foot is where you want to contact the ball. The ball should be dropped on a bit of an angle in, and you're going to hit the meat of the ball right here, right where the laces are. And you should send that ball in a nice spiral if you get the good contact spot.